Is the universe glitching? In recent years, a curious enigma has captured my attention, compelling me to create a series of videos about the mystery of vanishing stars. Imagine gazing at the night sky through an old telescope only to find that some stars that you once saw have simply disappeared. This is the crux of our mystery. I'll link some of the details in the description below, but now let's see what's going on. One particularly dramatic case involves a trio of stars that vanished within a span of an hour. These early discoveries stirred a considerable buzz in the astronomical community, giving rise to a significant mystery, the case of the disappearing stars. Over the past few decades, more than 1,000 such stars have been recorded as missing. They were visible through the advanced telescopes in the 1950s and 60s, but today they're nowhere to be found. What's going on? How can they disappear in the thin air? Greetings, you space nerds, and today we embark on a journey into the perplexing mystery. We will explore one of the major theories that might provide an answer. While it may not explain every instance of a star's disappearance, it offers a plausible explanation for some. It is important to note that this isn't the first theory we have examined. Not too long ago, we discussed a star that disappeared in 2015. The mystery was later unraveled by the James Webb Space Telescope. I'll link all the details in the description, offering more insights. As we dive into this story, picture the vastness of space and stars that once adorned it, now hidden from view. What secrets could they be holding? Let's find out together. In ancients, the mystery involves a peculiar type of supernova emitting radiation in frequencies that our instruments couldn't detect. Despite uncovering over 1,000 of such objects, it remains one of the Milky Way's most compelling enigmas. What's exactly happening? More intriguingly, how can an entire constellation seem to vanish? When the phenomenon was first reported, some of the more unconventional theories proposed the involvement of Dyson spheres, massive structures built by advanced civilizations to harness energy from stars. However, this idea was quickly dismissed for a key reason. Dyson sphere should emit detectable frequencies, especially infrared light, visible to telescopes like James Webb. Yet the locations of these disappearing stars showed no infrared emission or any other detectable signals. Ruling out Dyson spheres, perhaps the explanation were more mundane. Some researchers speculated it might be just a flaw in the telescopes themselves, such as an accumulation of dust or artifacts within the lenses. While this could explain isolated instances, it didn't hold up for stars that had been observed missing by multiple telescopes. This inconsistency suggested that telescope errors weren't the universal solution either. Thus, the mystery deepens. Why are the stars disappearing? The truth might lie in a combination of factors or in phenomena we have yet to fully understand. As we continue to investigate, the answers may reshape our understanding of the cosmos and its many hidden mysteries. The prevailing theory among scientists is that these disappearing stars might be undergoing an unusual end-of-life transformation. Rather than going through the typical supernova stage, they could be collapsing directly into black holes, much like some of the most massive stars. When a large star suddenly turns into a black hole, it can leave no visible remnants behind. Although this direct collapse into a black hole without a supernova has never been observed before, it has only been predicted. Could the stars that vanished all have turned into black holes? There is now compelling evidence suggesting that this could be indeed the case. For the first time, we have direct proof of a black hole forming from a massive star that collapsed without any supernova remnants or disturbances near its star system. This confirms that some massive stars can indeed collapse quietly into black holes. To grasp what's happening, we need to examine a star system discovered 2 years ago, known as VFTS 243, located in the Tarantula Nebula within the Large Magellanic Cloud. This nebula is home to some of the most massive stars that we have ever discovered, including R136A1, a star estimated to be about 300 times the mass of our Sun. What makes VFTS 243 particularly fascinating is that researchers using a technique similar to the radial velocity method typically employed to find planets observed significant red shifts and blue shifts in the star's light. These shifts indicated that something massive and invisible was orbiting the star. The only plausible explanation for these massive shifts is the presence of an ultra-dense object, a black hole. This black hole weighs about 10 solar masses, orbits a star approximately 25 solar masses and just over 7 million years old. While the black hole itself is invisible, the star's orbital motion and the significant red and blue shifts in its light confirm the presence of this massive partner. The discovery provides crucial evidence supporting the theory that some massive stars can collapse directly into black holes, explaining the mysterious disappearance of these stars from our observations. Typically, when a star undergoes a supernova, it leaves behind remnants such as a black hole or neutron stars, accompanied by a supernova remnant consisting of gas and debris that can linger for thousands of years. Yet in this case, there was no such trace of remnants. Even more perplexing was the near-perfect circularity of the orbit, which defies the chaotic aftermath expected from a supernova explosion. Normally, the explosion is asymmetrical, resulting in what scientists term a natural kick, imparting velocity to the remnant in a certain direction. These natural kicks can be extreme, as seen in cannonball pulsar. Neutron stars propel through their supernova remnants at velocities approaching several thousand kilometers per second. Even in less extreme cases, the kicks typically impart through velocity to produce highly eccentric orbits. This is commonly observed in X-ray binaries, where black holes siphon mass from their companion stars, emitting powerful X-ray radiation. However, in this star system, despite its youth, there are no signs of such a natal kick or a supernova remnant. What was initially speculative has now been sustained by several studies, presenting a compelling mystery or a potential breakthrough. The prevailing explanation now posits that the black hole formed directly without the intermediate stages of supernova. Here we encounter a relatively massive star that abruptly collapses into a black hole, vanishing from the celestial stage without any forewarning. These findings implies that similar occurrences may have led to the disappearance of stars observed back in 2019. Perhaps black hole formation is more diverse and enigmatic than previously believed. The reason behind this phenomenon remains elusive. It could be a failed supernova or a mechanism yet to be comprehended. However, given that black hole collapse was previously hypothesized by other studies, this evidence holds significant weight. To establish this as a widespread occurrence, we need to identify more instances like this one. Binaries with pristine orbits devoid of supernova remnants. Since these black holes emit minimal light, they would exist as rogue entities traversing the Milky Way galaxy, undetectable by conventional means. So, no, it's not any extraterrestrial intervention or inexplicable phenomena. Just the possibility of more black holes hinting at their potentially greater prevalence. As further discoveries unfold, we'll delve deeper into this captivating mystery. We are grappling with the disappearance of over 1,000 stars from the Milky Way galaxy, with no widely accepted explanations. It seems this might be the piece of the puzzle many scientists have been leaning towards, finally supported by tangible evidence.